Welcome to the beautiful Medeu High Ice Rink. You saw the women compete in the snowy weather earlier today, and now it's the men's turn to kick it off. They will compete in the 10,000 meter speed skate event, the longest in this discipline. These ones will last a grueling 13 or 14 minutes. But first, this one is Hung Woong Moon from Korea and Suyu Ogawa from Japan. The Japanese athlete will be racing on that inside lane wearing the black. And the Korean athlete here you see, he will be on the outside lane. He's in blue and red. Eight minutes now into the race, Ogawa is just winning slightly by a very small margin as he continues on to this race. 11 laps to go now, Ogawa still in the lead. You can see him here rounding the corner. But when the final lap approached, it was Hung Woong Moon from Korea who would be out to a very substantial finish. He would end with a time of 14 minutes and 26 seconds even. Next up is a race between Italy and Austria. Italy's Davide Ghiotto and Austria's Linus Heidegger. Both athletes out to a quick start on this one, and it would be another 14 minutes until this grueling race would come to an end. You can see Ghiotto here. He won the gold medal in the 5,000 meter race on January 31st, and again showing his dominance here on this one, his competitor from Austria not even in sight. Heading into the final lap now, Ghiotto on pace to take this first top spot. Close to the finish line here, he will end with a time of 13 minutes and 48.12 seconds. That moves the Italian up to that very first top ranking spot. You can see his beginning there. We're gonna move on, however, to the next race. This one is between two Japanese athletes. This one you see right here, he will be on the inside. This is Ichinoe, and on the outside in the darker with the red marker on his arm is Obayashi. The two Japanese athletes go head to head. You can see here Ichinoe. He won just earlier in this Universiade the silver medal at the 5,000 meter event. Now 11 laps to go left in this race. He takes a quick head start. You can see him here getting a little bit fatigued as he continues throughout this race. Approaching the finish line here, he will end with a time of 14 minutes, 17.53 seconds. You can watch his final lap. With this time, he moves to the second place spot, and we'll watch Obayashi just finish here. He will gain that third place spot with a time of 14 minutes and 24.95 seconds. The Japanese athletes had a wonderful race here at Medeu Mountain as they claim the second and third spot. You can see here Italy in one, Japan two and three, and Korea in four. But Japan's Ichinoe would be disqualified, moving Hung Woong Moon from Korea up to that third place position. The medals were awarded to Ghiotto, Obayashi, and Moon.